tracking the tropics, we have this tropical wave, which is 1,600 miles to the east of the southern Windward Islands, a 70% shot that this later today becomes Bertha, or our third tropical depression of the 2014 season. It's moving to the west now at 15 miles an hour. The models take it to the east of the Lesser Antilles by the weekend, so it looks like it will veer far enough east from us that it will not be a factor. However, plenty of time to watch this thing, and a lot can change, a lot of variables out there in the tropics.